Welcome back to my channel. I am Bobby Ibo, the guy who makes most of the amazing videos on this channel. And you guessed it, I'm back with another reaction video. So today's video is called, it's all the way from Bollywood. It's called Kundiye Ni Video Song featuring Arpashati Kurana and Shargun Mehta. I think I tried pronouncing that name well, but you know what to do. Comment section, teach me how to pronounce it. Write it in a way that I can pronounce it. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry for butchering your name. It won't happen again. I mean, it would keep happening because, you know, it's not like I'm from there, so. But I apologize in advance if I butchered your name. I'm sorry. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on all things social media, and turn on the bell so when I drop more videos like this, you guys will be the first to know. So let's do this. Kundiye Ni Video Song. Let's watch this video.
गर्सन दोस्त के ब्याह आया हुए हैं काम नहीं करना जा जाके एसी ऑन कर
उसके लिए जाने की जरूरत है इधर बैठे बैठे कर दूंगा एलेक्सा स्विच ऑन द एसी इन द लिविंग रूम
ओके टर्न ऑन द एसी इन द लिविंग रूम
टेंपरेचर भी कम कर दूं ऑटम और माहौल होने वाला एलेक्सा प्ले कुड़िया नी
प्ले कुड़िया नी
कुड़िया नी मेरे दिल विच बस जा कुड़िए नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हो जचदा कुड़िए नी मेरे दिल विच बस जा कुड़िए नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हो जचदा कुड़िए नी मैं तेरा दीवाना कुड़िए नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हो रहना कुड़िए नी ऐ चुप्पी ता तोड़ कुड़िए नी आना कहानी भी छोड़
Latins. First of all, big shout out to the people who made the video. I don't even know who the artists are. I mean, I know who the artists are because I just said their name at the beginning. Wow. Big shout out to the people who made the video, everyone who starred in the video. I feel like this is a movie. I'm not so sure. So because sometimes it's hard to differentiate between an Indian movie and an Indian music video, but these guys have a vibe of their own, and it's refreshing to see it because they put a lot of their culture into most of their videos. Most of the things they do, they put a lot of their culture into it. So that's why I really admire them. And plus, the women are very fine. Everybody there is fine. I don't want to say the guys are fine because I don't roll that way, but the women, The women are very fine in the video. Like I said, guys, it's an entire vibe. It's a vibe of its own. The colors, everything is so rich. And I genuinely love seeing their videos because they look like they have so much fun in their music videos. I mean, they're supposed to look like they're having fun, but they actually look like they're having so much fun. Someone actually needs to fly me to India. I need to go and experience some of these things in myself and hopefully make a vlog out of that so you guys can see me turn up in India with the Indians. That sounds like a very good plan. So if anyone wants to fly me out, I'm saying it now, if anyone wants to fly me out, feel free. I'm pretty much interested. I would love to travel to your country, India, and explore the country. So let me know what you guys think about the video. If I was going to score the video, I would give the video a 6. It was an alright video, and like I said, I've seen this video before. I just genuinely love watching their videos because they always have fun. And sometimes I like to like remove myself, like remove the main character's face, or remove the main character and put myself as the main character. You know, I remove the main characters, like the male and female, and you know, I imagine someone in my head and put her in that role, and I put myself in the guy's role and you know, enjoy the rest of the video. So that's what I do. Let me know what you guys think about the score. 6 is the final score. If you guys think it's too low or too high, let me know in the comment section below. Thank you guys for always coming back to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, social media. Follow me on all things social media. If you guys haven't checked out my music yet, the link is in the description. You know, just go to the description box. There are too many links there that I put there for stuff you want to find Bobby Igbo related. Plus, the guy who did this for me, I put the link there. So if you guys want him to like make you up and draw this out on you, feel free to just, you know. This is where I have to end this video, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for liking, commenting. Thank you guys for everything. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace and love be with you guys. Later, y'all.